And he's calling me to the heavenly.
He's seated in heavenly places, just like heaven, just like heaven on earth. To be walking in his favor and graces, just like heaven, just like heaven on earth.
Our community show his ability. The will of the Lord for his children is to demonstrate perpetuate.
If you got here or yesterday or last week or last year, I'm talking about from today onwards. The Lord is going to change your level. Please lift our shout and please amen.
A master of the turnaround. In any nation or community, God's greatest resource is not the gold. God's greatest resource is not the silver. It is not the platinum or the bauxite. It is not fossil fuels. God's greatest resource is the Lord. And no biology tells you that you breathe in oxygen and you breathe out carbon dioxide. That is the natural life. We are talking about the supernatural life, the abundant life. It is resident in your spirit now. It is flowing through every fiber of your being. This life is the God kind of life. A translation of the Bible calls it the everlasting life. Another translation calls it the eternal life. It is the dynamic life, the life, the quality of life that God himself lives. It's a life in your spirit now. Sickness cannot live there. HIV cannot live there. Cancer cannot live there. That life cannot be poisoned. It cannot be wrong. It cannot be bound. It cannot be limited. It is the Zoe. The Greek calls it the Zoe. The life-giving life. It produces of itself. It is flowing in your veins now. If you receive that, shall yes. We'll be right back.